Narasannapeta is a small town of Srikakulam district. If you guys are ready, then we'll going to watch this video and we'll be having a small tour of Narasannapeta. Are you guys are ready? Then what are you waiting for? Let the video begin. Chalo.
Narasannapeta is a small town, but it is comparatively a famous town of Srikakulam district. It is the mandal headquarters in Srikakulam Revenue Division. Around 43 villages are there under the administrative division of Narasannapeta. The nearest bigger towns to this place are Tekkali, Palasa, Parlakhemdi, and Srikakulam. Narasannapeta is a perfect town. On inquiring about the peoples, they are quite happy here. Narasannapeta have frequency of bus services towards one side Srikakulam and other side Palasa. Nearest railway station is nearly 8 kilometers away is place called Tilaru, that to catch only few passenger trains. For express and super fast trains, people has to catch those from Srikakulam road only, which is again nearly 20 kilometers away from this place. Thank you. That's it, guys. Hope you might have liked this video. If you're from Narasannapeta or nearby, please share this video among your friends. Me, Mustaq Sharif, signing off. Bye-bye.